The heat wave continues. This is April 7th, 90 degrees in South Florida at 3:22 p.m. This has got to be a record. This is summertime. I can tell it's summer because the termites are out. People are getting their houses tented. I'm seeing some droppings from termites around the house, which means I have to spray for them to get rid of it. This is early. 90 degrees in South Florida.